Neither Prophet Michael or King the Black Mark has it.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? It's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. Cycle of rebirth.
Dead. Danik got here first.
Oh, fuck. Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the tracks.
I lost some of the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
We'll grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
We'll do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence. car before initiating departure sequence.
South gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
All right, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is gonna be tricky.
Norton, you still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, Isaac.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her was at Keyhole Station. She said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive, and mad as hell, we haven't found her yet.
Ah, here comes the cavalry.
Norton, which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head. Lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here.
Who's that?
A boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Dana killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver, Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Shock to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Barker epidemic, but we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so.
All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. Mike!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't!
Oh, shit! can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on!
Jesus, let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
It looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.